Arlington Classic with over $146,000 waiting at the finish line. And it's a race to remember for 30,000 Chicago turf fans in the stand as the 12-horse field charges into the finish just about as closely packed as they were at the start. Sorting them out, Dragon Killer wins with a spurt in the last 16th. Talent Show second, Nadir is third by a photo. Dragon Killer slays them at 17-1 odds.